One of the largest problems people face when trying to keep gym floors clean is removing the dirt and debris on a regular basis. We're now able to do that with microfiber technology combined with a 6-foot mopping, dust mopping system, aided along the way with a tacking cleaner that is an alcohol-based cleaner combined with water, allows you to clean the floor very quickly, yet evaporates also very quickly and gets you back on the floor. First thing you want to do is take the tacking cleaner, add 1 gallon of water to the pre-treatment bucket along with 1 quart of the tacking cleaner. The tacking cleaner is already mixed in the bucket. Take your microfiber mop, place it in the bucket. Once you place the mops in the bucket, the mops will absorb the majority of the liquid. Once the liquid has been absorbed, you take the mops and you roll them up to wring them out to remove excess liquid. As you can see, they're very dirty. Once you've hand wrung out the mops, what you want to do is take them and attach them to the Velcro on the frame. Once you place the pre-treated mops onto your frame, before hitting the floor, what you want to do is take your second set of mops. These happen to be blue. They're available in both blue and white. You want to place them in the tacking solution so that they're pre-treating while you're cleaning the floor. While they're in there, you do want to place the lid onto the bucket so that the excess tacking solution doesn't evaporate. Once you've made 1 to 2 passes with the mop, the solution begins to evaporate and the mops become dried out. So what you want to do is take the mop, move the frames together, and return the mop back to the loading position. As you can see, we've picked up quite a bit of dirt. What you want to do next is remove your second set of mops from the bucket, roll them up, and you want to hand wring these out. The amount of water left in there needs to be enough so that they're still dripping, but most of the excess has been removed. After you've hand wrung them out, you want to go back to the frame and place them back evenly on the frame. Once you've covered the entire floor, you've returned maximum traction to the floor by removing all of the dirt and dust. Very good traction. Using a 6-foot wide adjustable mopping frame, microfiber mops, a sealable bucket, and a tacking solution. Now you can be to your game time with maximum traction much faster.